Alright, what's going on, guys? Boy TG, welcome back to another video. Welcome back to part 7 of my New York Rangers franchise ML series. Missed the last episode. We did win the Stanley Cup against the Colorado Avalanche, and we look forward to going back to back here in part 7. So without further ado, we're going to go to edit lines. So the first line is Mikko Rantanen, Austin Matthews, and Cole Caulfield getting a +5. Second line is Mika Zibanejad, Trevor Zegras, and Alexi Lafreniere getting a +2. Third line is Tyler Bertuzzi, Morgan Frost, and Jack Quinn getting a +0. Fourth line is Ilya Mikheyev, Vincent Trocheck, and Michael Bunting getting a +1. Defense, Jacob Chychrun and Adam Fox getting a +0. Second pair, we got Philip Peronik and Elsa Lindell getting a +1. Third pair, we got Keandre Miller and Brandon Carlo getting a +1. And the goalies are Igor Shesterkin and Ilya Samsonov. All right, guys, so we're going to try and go back-to-back here in part 7. Try to win ourselves another Stanley Cup. So without further ado, let's get to it. All right, guys, so we reached the end of the season with a 50-21-11 record with 111 points in division. So let's go. Our first in division, by the way. We'll see who leading point scorer is, and that is Austin Matthews with 80 points in 82 games. All right, we'll see how everybody else did. So, Austin Matthews got 80 points. Mikko Rantanen with 76 points. Adam Fox with 73 points. Cole Caulfield with 72 points. Trevor Zegras with 69 points. Mika Zibanejad, 57 points. Alexi Lafreniere with 46 points. Jacob Chychrun, 42 points. And Adam Boqvist, 38 points, and so forth. Check league-wise, who finished first in the league in points. And it was David Pastrnak with 106 points in 82 games. Who's going to win the Rock Richard? Most goals. And it's David Pastrnak, 61 goals. Most likely to get there in real life based on the season he's having with the Bruins. Leo Carlson with 69 assists. Leads the way in most assists. Most points for defensemen. And Quinn Hughes leads the way with 83 points. Rookie skaters, and Nikolya Panavas with 69 points. I don't know how to pronounce that name. But anyway, he could take home the Calder. We're going to go to team stats right now to see where we finished in the league, who won the President's Trophy. And the Avalanche win the President's Trophy, actually tied with the Tampa Bay Lightning there for 112 points. But we finished third in the league right there with 111 points, which is how many points I believe we got last episode. Turns out it was the top 16 teams that made the playoffs, and the Jets finished last in the league. Okay. We're going to send them to the playoffs. We're going to see who we face, try and win ourselves another Stanley Cup. So without further ado, let's get to it. All right, guys, so we're going to be taking on the Buffalo Sabres in round one of the Stanley Cup playoffs. I don't know if these two teams play each other in real life or not, but we're playing them here. We're going to see if we can get past the Buffalo Sabres in round one. So let's go. Okay, down in the series, 2-1. I did not expect this at all. All right, can we win game 4? And we don't. We lose game 4 right there. We have to win the next 3 straight if we want to get past the Buffalo Sabres. So game 5, first period. 1-0, that's not a good start. Second period, 3-2, let's go. Big second period. Well, not a big second period, but you guys know what I mean. And they tie it up at 3. That's not good. Come on. We need the lead. Tage Thompson makes it 4-3 Buffalo, 5-3 he has another one. Come on, you guys. 6-3 Jacob Trouba, our former team captain, our former player, puts it away for the Buffalo Sabres. And we lose to the Sabres in round one. We don't win another Stanley Cup. We don't go back-to-back right there. Sabres just basically ruined it for us. But, like I said, I did not expect this outcome at all. I thought we were the better team coming in. We have all the star power. That's what I've been saying these past few episodes. And we have not won that many Stanley Cups as I expected to coming into this series. We only won, I believe, 2 Stanley Cups so far. I had expected more. Expect us to win, like, more Stanley Cups. But the sim is crazy. I don't know. But Tampa Bay Lightning won Stanley Cup against the Colorado Avalanche, which that certainly did not happen in real life. And if it did, then my prediction would be right, because I did predict that the Tampa Bay Lightning would win the Stanley Cup against the Avalanche, and they didn't do it in real life, but they do it on here. So I guess I was right on here, I guess. But anyway, Lightning are your Stanley Cup champions. Avalanche President's Trophy winners. Individual awards, Art Ross goes to David Pastrnak. The Hart goes to Nikita Kucherov. James Norris goes to Cale Makar. Lady Bing goes to Braden Point. Calder Trophy goes to Pulnanov. Conn Smythe Trophy goes to Braden Point. Vezina Trophy goes to Thatcher Demko. William Jennings goes to Andre Vasilevsky. Bill Mastin goes to Thompson. Jack Adams goes to the Blues head coach. Frank J. Selke Trophy goes to Elias Pettersson. Ted Lindsay Award goes to Nikita Kucherov. And the Reese Rocker-Richard goes to David Pastrnak. Go to the playoff tree now. So, the Lightning beat the Devils in 6, beat the Maple Leafs in 6, beat the Islanders in 6, and beat the Avalanche in 7. Avalanche swept the Stars, beat the Blues in 5, beat the Oilers in 7, and lose to the Lightning in 7. And that's going to do it for this video, guys. So, if you enjoyed this video, hit it with a like, hit it with a subscribe button. Stay tuned for part 8. Hopefully, we can come back and win another Stanley Cup. And I'll see you guys next time.